video clip just fucking ended, so I'm definitely gonna have to edit out some shit. I was opening that, but whatever. I get some more of these real quick. Eeny, meeny, miny. Wow. That's disappointing. Yeah, I had a feeling. Get away from her. Where the fuck? Where the fuck is everyone? Oh, there you go. What the fuck you got there? Right? I'm not gonna make it. Yeah. Are they all chilling there? Yeah. Have fun. GG's, bro. Where's the other one, though? The fuck's the other one? Where's your teammate? Where the fuck is the other one at? Where the fuck is the other one? Is she at the other gate or some shit? Like, where the fuck is she? I'm so confused. Where the fuck is she? Show up soon, she's gonna die. Ah, she was at a hatch, wasn't she? So weird. What was, why was she doing that? She was definitely on hatch, but like she cut that really close. Ooh, tier 2. Aw. No. No, stop it. Clem there was. Okay, I'm gonna have to do some quick editing. It won't really be quick, cause I'm gonna have to do like, it's gonna have to like take an hour or two to fucking render. Which is obnoxious. But I want this part in. So sad. I want the final game in the fucking video. So I'm gonna have to edit out some random bit. I don't know what yet. So now I just fucking post this as a separate video. I'll do the lazy approach and do a part two. Because I want this in here, but I need to go to sleep. And I could say, you know what? I'll post it tomorrow. And I could do that, but it just, I don't know. Doesn't, wouldn't feel right. Now one may say, well, it isn't right posting it on this video. The thing is, it's a new thing. I haven't really ever even thought about doing Dead by Daylight content. And I most likely won't do it again. Unless people genuinely want to see it. But the chances of somebody wanting to see it is very low, considering I don't have any subscribers and all that, so I just don't think it's worth it. Because I would like to edit something I'm passionate about, and Dead by Daylight's not really it. But if you guys enjoyed these two videos, I hope you guys have a wonderful night, and peace.